Hey guys, I'm Anna, and today I'm going to show you how to fix Elden Ring white screen crash. So first of all, open up Steam on your system, and then head over to Library. From here, look for Elden Ring on the left-hand side tab. Right-click on it and tap on Properties. A settings window will open up, click on General, and then look for Launch option at the bottom. Now enter in dash full screen in this box here. Once you're done with it, click on Local Files, and then verify integrity of game files. After you're done verifying the files, click on Browse. A folder window will open up, simply click on Game, and then scroll all the way down to Elden Ring. Right-click on it and tap on Properties. Elden Ring Properties window will open up, click on Compatibility. Now checkmark this Disable Full Screen Optimization option, and then click on Apply, then OK. Alright, well that's how you fix Elden Ring white screen crash. So if you find this video helpful, please give it a thumbs up to see more videos like this, and don't forget to hit that subscribe button. We'll see you in the next one.